Welcome back to News Now. The Guam military buildup was a key highlight at a Capitol Hill conference co-hosted by the Center for New American Security and the Guam U.S. Asia Alliance. PNC's Washington correspondent Matt Kay reports.
The conference drew a wide array of military experts, officials, and political leaders who pointed to the importance of Guam as a key strategic hub to counter the rising tide of Chinese military power and expansionism. Some see Guam as key to countering China's attempt to preempt a U.S. response to Chinese military action in the Pacific. North Korea's nuclear threat is another reason to build U.S. military capacity in the area. Senate Armed Services Chair John McCain told the conference his panel continues to put emphasis this year on the relocation of Marines from Okinawa to Guam. But political tensions on Okinawa over relocating the Futenma military base are running high. McCain.
Things are very, very tense. We have to move our Marine presence away from the heavily populated areas, as you know. That directly affects Guam.
Even though Guam Congresswoman Madeline Bordalio insists the Futenma relocation on Okinawa is no longer linked to the Guam buildup.
The present governor is not supportive of the move to Futenma, but then again, we are delinked from that part of it.
Bordalio says if anything, this week's conference here on the rebalance will raise awareness of Guam's role in Asia-Pacific security. On Capitol Hill, Matt Kay for PNC News.